Take a good look at this surveillance video from a Wawa convenience store in Dover, Delaware. Police are searching for a suspect who pulled up and slashed two tires on the passenger side of the red car. In all, Dover police are investigating about 20 incidents of slashed tires since the 19th of this month. The majority of the cases have occurred along the Route 13, 113 corridor in Dover. If you have any information, contact Dover police.